Oh, nice. Dude, the last boss I had, totally fucking worth it. He's got some cool shit. I had two bosses in one dungeon. What the fuck? And one of them was like hidden. You had to find him. He was hidden behind like a secret wall. Giant rats. And of course the course what they're guarding is just a lump of flesh. Of course they are. God damn, this entire underground is like a sea of poison. Now there's a statue of Marika here. That means there's something up ahead. And you were the assholes that were sniping me from above. You processing fuckbuckets. Ah, oh, hell. What the? I got the Mushroom Man's, like, full armor set. I could look like those guys with the mushroom heads and have like the, like they walk around with that cane and throw poison at you. I could look like them. Ew. Well, nowhere else to go but further down. Jeez, this is a long ways down. Holy shit. Nothing like some fire to clear out a fucking room full of rats. Geronimo. Oh, okay, so this is the boss door. And what's this other route? A rat guarding an item. Okay. Thank you. Oh, motherfucker. It's two of these bug hand people, and they just launched lasers and killed me. Fuck. Well, that sucks. Okay. Fuck you, you bug bastard. Kindred of Rot Exulation? What? Wait, is that what I think it is? Oh, it is! It's a talisman. Poisoning or rot in vicinity increases attack power? What? Poisoning or rot vicinity increases attack power? So just being poisoned in any shape or form increases my damage? Okay, that's a bit of an odd one, but alright. What these guys are, but fuck it. Oh, they're the little demi-human guys. This whole entire cave is gonna be full of these little bastards, isn't it?
Thank you.
Oh, this is a really short cave. Wait. They're on the higher floor. If I drop down to them, I can probably just attack them, can't I? Tiny imp fucker. Huh. Coiled shield? Causes poison buildup. Oh, it's like a little snake. Theme shield. Hitting people with that shield would cause poison buildup? Huh. Fuck you, demi-human queen. Jar cannon? What the fuck is a jar cannon? Oh, it's a ballista. Jar cannon, which uses explosive to fire great bolts. Deals great damage, but is slow to reload. Experimental firearm brought to the assault on Volcano Manor, where it was discovered that no one knew how to use it. Skill is kick. Push an enemy back with a high kick, effective against enemies, with guarding or breaks foe stance. Alright. I have a ballista jar. Huh. That's a new one. It's like full on new. Like, I've never heard of a jar cannon. I don't know why that makes me think of like Donkey Kong's coconut gun. It fires in spurts.